Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Great that you join us for the 25th Acrobatic Gymnastics World Championships. We are in Putian in China. That's where it all happens. And tonight we will watch the very first finals of these World Championships, the women's pairs final, followed by the men's pairs final. And here are the finalists for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We start with the United States, followed by the People's Republic of China, Belarus, Democratic People's Republic of Korea, Belgium, and finally the Russian Federation. Belarus now with Margarita Bartashevich and Victoria Miknovich. Very pink and very experienced. Probably the most experienced women's pair in competition here. They want to grab a prize here in China after a disappointing world championship in Paris 2 years ago. They became fourth and missed the podium. These girls are the winners of several World Cups. Belgium earlier this year, and also World Cup in Bulgaria last year, and in Germany in 2014. Double somersault. Time for some Joe Cocker music. Stable. That went well. Bartashevich and Miknovich were second after the qualifiers, beaten only by two Russian girls. They had the third best combined routine. Not the highest difficulty, but a very good execution. Silver medal winners all around at the European Championships. But European champions in the balance routine. What can they do here in China? The podium is the least that they expect. Twisted, stretched somersault to end this routine, this combined routine of Margarita Bartashevich and Victoria Miknovich. An emotional moment for the two girls. First place, 27.575, which is better than their results in the qualifying round. And here's Belgium, ladies and gentlemen, with Natasha Van Es and Laurie Philpot. Two girls who are relatively new on the international scene. Silver medal winners at the World Cup in Puurs in Belgium a couple of months ago. First balance elements. One-armed handstand. I wonder if they know what happened to North Korea. Perfect tempo element. Followed by some tucked saltos, somersaults. Third after the qualifications. But their combined routine was only the fourth best. The People's Republic of Korea was better. But they made that mistake. So this is the chance for the other teams to compete for the medals. Stretched ones. The end of the Belgian routine. Laurie Philpot and Natasha von S, bronze medal winners, dynamic and balance at the European Championships in Germany last year. And they are happy. Big hug for the girls. Twenty-seven 070, second place for Belgium. Belarus still in the lead. Big kiss from their coach Sergei Trechakov. And here's Russia with Daria Gurieva and Daria Kalinina. And they will play for the medals, ladies and gentlemen. First after the qualifications with a combined routine of 28.510. Difficulty of 10.410, which was not the highest. The Democratic People's Republic of Korea did better, but we all know what happened. Balance elements, the flag. One-armed handstands. Very difficult position. And there's a ring. Turns around now and stands up. It all adds to the difficulty of the routine. Great balance elements. These girls are the European all-around champions. They took the title in Riesa in Germany last year. Straight somersault. Straight and a catch. And a double pike. contemplates about the execution of the elements. And that execution, ladies and gentlemen, will be more and more important in future. The FIG has decided to double the value of the execution points and reduce the difficulty value. Russia, ladies and gentlemen. We have been watching Daria Gurieva and Daria Kalinina, and the coach knows that it was a good routine, a very good routine. And to be honest, I'm a bit afraid that the girls of the United States won't make it to the podium. First Belarus, two Belgium, and three United States. 28.760, even better than their routine in the qualifying rounds. These, ladies and gentlemen, are the world champions 2016. United States, the People's Republic of China, and the unfortunate girls of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. Here's the final standing. Russia 1, Belarus 2, and Belgium 3. No medals for the United States, for China, and for North Korea.
Thanks for the presenters. Let us congratulate all the medalists.
感谢颁奖嘉宾, 让我们向获奖运动员表示热烈的祝贺。
And here's the lineup for this men's pairs final. Germany, Israel, the Democratic People's Republic of Korea, China, Belgium, and the Russian Federation. Six finalists for three medals. The Democratic People's Republic of Korea now with Eun Hak Kim and Ri Chol Yun. These gentlemen didn't do any international competitions the last couple of years, so it's hard to find information about them. We can tell you that they are third after the qualifications. With the highest difficulty of all the male gymnasts. Third best combined routine. Will they deliver North Korea very first medal in the history of acrobatic gymnastics? Good execution of this balance element so far. Dance, dance. Stretched now again with a twist. Good execution. And that counts. balance element. Look at this. Two hands on the floor. And that's it for these two gentlemen. Very original element. Perfect catch. Twisted, stretched somersault to end this nice and beautiful routine. The coach is a happy man. Ri Chol-jun and Kim Un-hak of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. Victory sign to the crowd. And it seems so easy for them, but believe me, it's not. First place, 27.770. And here's Belgium with Arno van Gelder and Vincent Kasse. The leaders after the qualifying rounds. Their typical Michael Jackson choreography. They were finalists at the last Worlds in Levallois also. Good catch. And after that, straight somersault. And a full in back out. Good first tempo part. Dynamic part. Good landing. Looks nice so far. The top, Arne van Gelder has a sister who took the bronze medal at the World Championships in Paris 2 years ago. Took the bronze in a trio. These gentlemen are the current European all-around champions. Best combined routine of all contestants here. Although the difficulty was not so high. A lot of points for artistry. Flag. No need to tell you that they are amongst the favorites for the world title. Vincent Kasse and Arno van Gelder, Belgium. Sergei Tretjakov and Hans Lismonde. The two coaches will be very, very nervous now. At least that was the case after the qualifying round. Belgium won at least a silver medal, with one more finalist to come. Here's the Russian Federation with Igor Mishev and Nikolai Supronov. Second place after the qualifying rounds. Second only to Belgium, but the difference in that combined routine was very, very small. This is an impressive part. Look at this. Immediately followed by balance parts, a flag, everything on one arm. Part in this routine. Well done by the Russians. Twisted somersault. A little step by the base, but final routine of this final, this men's pairs final, Russia. Mishev and .070, there's the gold for Russia. World Champions 2016, silver medal for Belgium, but these boys can be proud. Arne van Gelder and Vincent Kasse. The gold medal goes to Igor Mishev and Nikolai Supronov. Final results in this men's pairs competition. 1 Russia, 2 Belgium, and 3 the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. The first medal ever for Korea. 4 China, 5 Israel, and 6 Germany.
Please be seated. Thanks for the presenters. Let us congratulate all the medalists.
感谢颁奖嘉宾。让我们向获奖运动员表示热烈的祝贺。